boys, and welcome to another brand new video on the channel. And today, the religion is back. EA have finally dropped some player pick packs, and these ones are 81 plus player packs. So they're not 80 plus, they're 81 plus, which probably won't make much of a difference. However, it does take a pool of players away that we can no longer get, which is obviously quality. If you do enjoy the video, please don't forget, make sure to drop a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. In this video, we'll have player picks, probably an icon pack, the 85 double SBC pack, and the promos as well. If we get anything tasty, obviously you will see it. So if you do enjoy, as always, don't forget, drop a like and subscribe to the channel. And don't forget also turn the notifications on so you know when we upload. I think I've got about 60 of these for today's video because they've not been out for too long. Big love to Lucas who gave me a hand because earlier on we raced in the F1 Virtual Grand Prix, which is sick again. Absolutely loved it. So in order so I could get a nap before the live stream, he helped us out. What a man. I'm going to try and get like 150 for tomorrow's video. If I can, ideal. First one, can we start with a banger? Can we start with a banger? 88 rated Lautaro Martinez in the first player pick pack. I saw Vlachan Demos and someone said this man's popping up more than no tomorrow. Literally, the first player pick, 88 rated Martinez. In the first one. That's a ridiculous start. Literally, the first one. 240k in the first pack. We pray, we bow to our player pick lord. Someone just said, it's all downhill from here. I'll tell you something now, you're not wrong. You are not wrong. No, you were not wrong, mate. Yann Sommer and Leroy Sané. Almost low-key, I'm tempted to take Sané. I know he's one rating lower, but for, like,
Portsmouth let me down for
position and cam, he'll probably provide a little bit more. No, I'll take Sommer. I'll go for rating. I'll go for rating. No City, Chelsea or Spurs yet. If you haven't hit yet, don't pianich. Big up Cyrus. That's not bad. 85 rated. I swear I just, like, never packed pianich. Brilliant SBC fodder for sure. Rasha Nainggolan. These are not very good.
Bazinga.
Can I edit that out? Can we get? Yo, 2 seconds. I'm just gonna have a word with them. Can we edit that out? No. No, we can't edit that out. Hey! Let's bloody go, man! 87 rated Reece James. I'm gonna have to play him at left back. I've got Trent at right back. We might have to play him at left back. Is that literally the definition of moaning it in? I don't. Let's go! 87 rated. He's a baller as well. You'll love to see it, man. The England team is looking absolutely sick. The England team is looking absolutely sick. Oh, come on. We'll take that. We will take that. Hey, that was literally the definition of moaning it in. Hey, Icardi and Depay is another nice option. We'll go for Depay. The three in a row doesn't seem like it's a thing on these, but it might be. 85 rated Parejo. So we've got Depay, Parejo. Three in a row? Yes. It's back! Three in a row is back! That's not bad! 88 rated Kante. I've already got him untradeable, but we can definitely use him as a bit of icon pack fodder, so that's very, very nice. Don't know what Kante's actually selling for. Hey, he's dropped a lot. Still a beast on the game, but we'll take it. Icon pack fodder. And Sané in the next one. Hey, in for Mkhitaryan. So a little bit slow to react to that one. That's a very nice sort of, like, fodder team of the week. That's the good thing about these picks. This week's team of the week has got a lot of good fodder in it. like Suchek, Mkhitaryan, Keely. I mean, Suchek actually looks like a really, really good card to use anyway, but yeah, Mkhitaryan's decent. Team of the week, Andre. Peter Andre. Not the worst. 83 rated. Decent bit of... Hey, he's worth a lot. 120k for that, lad. Two to go. Alex Telles, 84. And the last one of this set of 50. We haven't got Fabian, so we'll take him. They were pretty decent, to be fair. I think we've still got some extra to go, but we had 88 Martinez, Telles, Andre, Sommer, Oyarzabal, Pjanic. We were free-rolling, actually. We got Mkhitaryan. Because of the Reece James pick, the rest is literally a total free-roll. So, Depay, Brahim Mertens, Neuer, Sané. We had Porto, Kante. A very good set of a very good set of 50 there. Hey, 86 rated PK in the second set. Is that an updated profile picture? He looks very serious. Maybe Shakira's there, like, don't smile. Maybe they're doing like a try not to look challenge while Shakira's doing like the waka waka or something. Hey, Matty, thanks so much for the 9 months, man. I really appreciate that, mate. It was a good race. I went for fastest lap, and then Albon beat me by 0.2. It was emotional. Another future star, and it is Lunin. 87 rated. Yeah, we're just saying, I did get the fastest lap earlier in the virtual Grand Prix, because I pitted, and then Albon beat me by 0.2. It was an emotional time. But my teammate is an absolute gentleman, Mr. Courtois. And he plays in the same team and position as Lunin. So, hey, that's very nice. 87 rated. Lunin has two future stars now in like 60 picks.
Hope you're well, my man.
Very happy with that. All right, then. So, we are going to do the promos. But before that, we're going to do the 85 rated double. So, two 85 rated rare players. I've seen people getting two 85s. I've seen people getting future stars. Here we go. What's it going to be? Let me know down in the comments. Was yours any good? Come on. It is a walkout. It's not a future star, unfortunately. So we're just looking for rating, really. Oh, at least be Kane. It's Harry Kane. It's... I mean, look, for an 84 rated squad, which is probably quite expensive right now, it's not great, but could have been worse. Could have been worse. Could still be another high rated card in there, but... Yes. He's perfect for the icon pack, so that's decent at least. Could still be a little dangler. Could still be something in here as well. No, it's going to be Golaski. That's not great, unfortunately.
Excellent.
Yeah, not the greatest of double 85 packs, that's for sure. So, yeah, the promo packs today were absolutely terrible. Excellent. However, the player picks were scenes. Yeah, we did actually get some very sick player picks. I'm buzzing to smash some player picks for tomorrow's video / live stream. Hopefully we can get something else sick. Now, as always, I say as always, sometimes we do, sometimes we don't, but we did have some fodder in the club, so we are going to end with a base or mid icon pack. I'm still looking for Patrick Vieira. That, to be fair, is the icon that I really, really would like. Base or mid, I'm not bothered, you know, either. I think we need a staple centre mid for the club. I'm pretty sure out of the last 5 or 6 we've done, we have packed so many strikers. It's unbelievable how many strikers we've packed. So, yeah. EA, if you're feeling kind today, please, which after the 50k packs, I don't think you were, I would love a midfielder. So, if you did enjoy the video, as always, please don't forget, make sure to smash a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel if you are new. The sub count is just going up and up, so I really do appreciate those that are subscribing. Also, as well, we do have Fatal coming soon. I'll be taking some suggestions for players for that. I'm thinking about using Rule Breakers Kane for that one. So, yeah, Fatal coming soon. Looking forward to that. So, you will get a little bit of the old gameplay action on the channel. Here we go, then. Base or mid-icon pack. One last thing as well to take before I open the pack. For those that do want to watch my gameplay, my Twitch link is in the description. All of my videos on there have, like, the VODs open. So, if you wanted to go back and watch the gameplay stuff, you can. Just let you know, it's on there. Here we go. Come on, baby. We're looking for a bit of France action. What's it gonna be? Oh, centre mid? Cam. Oh, is that John Barnes' base?
Excellent.
Oh. dear. No, I can't do it. That's a, yeah, the Twitch chat are not wrong on that one. That is
Bazinga.
That's a Jesus, that's a big L. That is a big L. I'm pretty sure I used this card at the start of the year and he was very disappointing. I mean, he is 300k. I mean, he's not like 100. I mean, he's not Inzaghi, right? I always say if it's not Inzaghi, then you've done okay. But yeah, no, I'm not doing the rap.
Excellent.
Yeah, well, what can I say?
Finally, John Barnes.
Thanks again
Johnny
for watching.
Barnes, yes.
Greatly appreciated. And I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.